by the water, I'm clean.
Free without you. Yeah, I can never leave, never be. Well, hey there, my name's Austin French, and my life is living proof that Jesus came. I grew up a pastor's kid. Any pastor's kids are here tonight? I will pray for you. Listen, as a kid, to be honest, I hated Christian. I didn't want to be one. See, I couldn't understand why the godliest man in my life would beat his wife and kids behind closed doors and ask us to pretend like it didn't happen at church. Longest time I felt defined by what had been done to me, like there was no way to outrun the brokenness that I was born into. I come from a broken family. Anybody else out there? I was 13 years old when I went to a music camp to learn how to play the guitar so I could get a girlfriend. I thought that's how it worked. At that camp, someone told me something that changed my life forever. This man said, don't judge Jesus on the broken people he came to save, because broken people hurt broken people. But Jesus wants broken people. So now you may feel defined by what's been done to you, that your brokenness is too much for anyone to heal. But let me tell you something tonight, right here, right now, start being defined by what's been done for you. The Savior of the world came down to give us life, life everlasting, to heal the brokenness that you can't heal on your own, because everything you can't do, I can promise you, Jesus can do. Is anybody out in Columbus, Ohio tonight? If you believe it, I need to hear you say, Jesus can.
Jesus can.
Picture this, just a kid with a heavy burden, having a hard time with the world that he was seeing. A broken heart and a head full of questions like, is anyone out there that can heal the pain I'm feeling? The devil did his best to make me believe unworthy and loved is all I ever would be. He had me thinking nothing good could ever come from a story like mine. But who turns a broken dream into a life redeemed? Who can turn your worst defeat into your victory? Into your victory. Who saw me with?